If you have been to the US, you probably have seen many coffee shops here. Actually, starting the morning with a cup of coffee is really common here. If you haven't tried coffee before, I suggest you do. I bet you're gonna love it. You may buy a cup of coffee from Starbucks or Dunkin' or any store near your home, or you can make it yourself. It's really easy to make a cup of coffee. All you need are a coffee maker, coffee beans, paper filter, and water.
This video will show you how to make a coffee in the easiest way and how to adjust it for your taste. First, grind the coffee beans in the coffee machine. If your machine doesn't have a grinder, you can basically use a ground coffee. By using ground coffee, you can make it much faster.
Then, pour some water in the carafe using the measuring cup on it to help you measure the right amount of water. You can start with 2 cups. Pour it in the pot. After that, place the paper filter in the filter basket. Add 2 spoons of the ground coffee. Then close the top and press the brew button. And your coffee will be ready in about 2 minutes. Enjoy. Cleaning the coffee pots after every time you make a coffee is really important to have a pure and clean coffee taste. So, after making the coffee, you should clean the coffee maker pads by starting with removing the filter and the basket and the pot. Second, get rid of the paper filter, then clean the basket and the pot with water.
I tell you how to make it more tasty or sweet. I don't have time, so I've already prepared 2 types of coffee. The coffee on the left is recommended for those who like strong coffee. I used fine ground beans for this. You can also use less water. The other one is recommended for people who don't like strong taste. Use coarse ground beans and plenty of water. You can also add sugar or milk. In case of hot coffee, you should add sugar before the milk. However, iced coffee, you should add milk before the sugar. That's it. Enjoy your coffee time.
You can find the coffee machine and all the items needed for making the coffee at many grocery stores like Walmart, Costco, or you can buy it online from Amazon.